Uganda is among the countries that has the best honey on the global market. But still, Uganda is grappling with the challenge of limited honey supply to the global market. The Uganda National Apiculture Development Organization, TUNADO, is the umbrella organization for all dealers in apiculture. They have put a honey export hub that is intended to bring together bee dealers for value addition and increase on honey production.
Today we are here to highlight the honey, bees and everything. But we are in TUNADO and we are opening the building. And just now I have planted a tree to start off the demonstration apiary.
Experts say a lot is going to be done in this building, including training of apiculture dealers.
So it's well located for purposes of export, and it is a hub for exporting honey. So the whole country honey will be accumulated here. The facility is a large facility. It has a conference hall. It has a training, two training rooms. It has even a place for holding babies, like an infant facility.
Right from testing our products, we have a wide range of products. We have the honey, bee venom, bee propolis, beeswax, name it. So here is a collection hub. We have laboratories where we can test them and get ready to break into wider markets as we prepare for export.
The honey export hub costs TUNADO over 6 billion shillings. It is expected to be inaugurated next year. This is happening during the National Bee Week, where beekeepers and honey dealers exhibit several bee products, including waxes, among others. That is happening at Akamwesi Mall in Chebando. Most beekeepers decry the local compromised market dominated by masqueraders who cheaply sell honey.
The main challenge with the honey industry is adulteration. If you are consuming honey out there, you realize that there's a lot of adulteration that is happening to any other open market honey. So our cry to government is to bring in control systems whereby the government can take care of adulteration through other mechanisms, such that we do not have people who are compromising the quality of our honey.
Story compiled by Ismail Subaga for the news.